Alright guys, this is Derek from YouTube, and as you can see right here, we have an Android phone, and we have our 3DS. Anyway, today's video is on Gunman Clive for the Nintendo 3DS. It's basically a port of an Android game. Let me just adjust my tripod. I should have did this start, but I'm an idiot, so I didn't. But yeah, basically it's an Android game that was ported to the 3DS. Yeah, so it's only $2. You can't go wrong with Gunman Clive at all. Like, literally, this game is really good for an Android game, for any game, man. It could be a fucking PC Steam game. This game is great. So anyway, here we go. Horberg production. The game has pretty decent music. I have two files right now. Well, one file. Basically, the touchscreen is just like a map. As you can see, I already played it. I've beaten like 5 stages already. We're gonna start a new save. Now, the 3DS version, as far as I'm concerned, has 2 characters. I don't believe the Android phone has Miss Johnson, but it does have Clive. You can play on easy, normal, hard. For this video, I'm gonna play on easy. On my real profile, I'm actually playing on hard. So I've only been 5 stages. Basically, in hard mode, you die in 2 hits, if I'm not mistaken. This might be just like 2 hits. So basically, yeah. Oh, this guy has mad health. Yeah, look at all that health bar on the side. I could literally get shot like a million times and not lose. Yeah, basically, this is kind of like Contra-ish and Metal Slug. It's pretty decent music. Of course, it's gonna be Western music because it's a Western-themed game. So if you're expecting fucking guitars, my phone. Sorry, guys. Max Payne is my ringtone. Wonder if I get hit if I lose my power up. We'll have to see. They actually let you recover your health, but yeah. Basically, it's just a shooter game. It's really fun though. Like, from what I've played so far, I've enjoyed like every minute of it. I mean, the jumps are wonky sometimes, but you'll get used to them because you'll miss a few jumps and lose the whole stage. Like, I died like right here on my first attempt, and apparently, you know, on your first attempt, you're like, oh, this stage must be really long, and then you get to the end, and you're like, oh, I died at the end of the stage. But yeah, this game is fairly decent. It controls way better on the 3DS because you have buttons, as opposed to the Android phone, you're using a touchscreen to actually shoot and everything, and jump and move, so it's kind of more distracting. The game's visuals, obviously, looks like this. It looks phenomenal in 3D for a fucking $2 game. Like, for $2, you get on a lot of content because this game is hard as balls. Huh. I guess on easy, when you fall, let me try that again. When you fall on easy, you actually restart there. Wow, on hard, you actually restart the whole level, which is funny in my opinion. I didn't really fucking expect that, but it's... If you die a lot on easy, you kind of suck. See, that would happen, alright? I suck. No, but yeah. For $2, you definitely get your money's worth. There's a few types of gun. I only got into one that's like a homing missile, and 2 that's like a shotgun. You've seen the shotgun, you've seen the pistol, which is the basic, obviously. But, this is pretty much the game. I mean, I haven't gotten to a point where I've gotten bosses. Wow. But yeah. I would suggest it's only $2. Can't really go wrong. I mean, what are you gonna miss out on? Like a dollar menu burger or something? Yeah, like, it's definitely worth the price. So if you have $2 on your eShop, please check this game out. Gunman Clive, if you wanna see more videos, let me know. Peace.